Very nice to see you. Can I just apologize for the weather? Because you're wearing a fantastic dress.
Then?
It's all my fault.
Oh, well, I was wondering who I could blame.
Yeah,
I'm going to send you a complaint letter.
Please do. I can do something about it for next time, I promise.
I'd appreciate that. Thanks.
What's it like working with Tim Burton on a film like this? His creative mind, sort of all these ideas flying around all the time.
It was nice. You know, Tim, he's very open and generous, but he doesn't always finish his thoughts. So he would kind of come up to you and like look at you a certain way, and somehow he communicates with words, with half words, and I don't know. It was wonderful, and I was so excited and thrilled and enthused to be there. So I'm very happy.
You were a fan of the books as a little girl?
As a little girl, I hadn't read it, but I knew the characters because I think everybody knows the characters. And I was familiar with the poem, The Jabberwocky, from a teacher at school made us memorize it. But no, I didn't read it until I was in college.
Have you seen the movie yet?
I have not, no.
Okay, have fun. Thank
Thanks.
You.